Bills' Matt Milano likely done for season after suffering fractured leg knee injury versus Jaguars, per report. The Buffalo Bills' defense has taken another hit. During the first quarter of Sunday's Week 5 game in London against the Jacksonville Jaguars, Bills linebacker Matt Milano went down with a knee injury and got quickly ruled out. After the game, a 25-20 loss to the Jaguars, head coach Sean McDermott commented on Milano's injury, saying he's dealing with a knee lower leg injury. McDermott added, "It's not looking good." Now, a bit more clarity is coming in on Milano's status, and it does seem to echo what McDermott was alluding to. The linebacker suffered a fractured leg in the loss and is also feared to have suffered a season-ending knee injury, according to NFL media. The medical staff is checking his ACL and an MRI is incoming, but all signs point to Milano being sidelined for the remainder of the year. Milano's leg appeared to get tied up in a pile of other players involved in the play. He had to be helped to the sideline by team personnel. According to the NFL Network broadcast, he had a cast over his right leg. The Buffalo Bills' defense has taken another hit. During the first quarter of Sunday's Week 5 game in London against the Jacksonville Jaguars, Bills linebacker Matt Milano went down with a knee injury and got quickly ruled out. After the game, a 25-20 loss to the Jaguars, head coach Sean McDermott commented on Milano's injury, saying he's dealing with a knee lower leg injury. McDermott added, "It's not looking good." Now, a bit more clarity is coming in on Milano's status, and it does seem to echo what McDermott was alluding to. The linebacker suffered a fractured leg in the loss and is also feared to have suffered a season-ending knee injury, according to NFL media. The medical staff is checking his ACL and an MRI is incoming, but all signs point to Milano being sidelined for the remainder of the year. Milano's leg appeared to get tied up in a pile of other players involved in the play. He had to be helped to the sideline by team personnel. According to the NFL Network broadcast, he had a cast over his right leg. Last week, Bills cornerback Tre'Davious White went down with a season-ending injury after tearing his right Achilles.